And you, you make me sick. And if the Russian Federation is truly calling you, they should be embarrassed. And if Vladimir Putin is singing your praises, he should be disgusted. You are no hero. 70 years ago to this very day, the United States Marine Corps raised a flag on Iwo Jima. They are heroes.
USA, USA. John Cena getting heated right now.
You are garbage, and it's time for me to take
his patriotism. I can feel it.
Rusev, I'm going to beat you. And I am going to bring the United States Championship home where it belongs, to the United States of America.
Bring it to America. Can't believe Cena's going for the United States Championship title.
And by my word, I make sure you are humbled at the grandest stage of them all.
Never thought you'd see him go for the United States Championship title at WrestleMania. All right, he's issuing the challenge to Rusev. If I was Rusev, I'd accept.
Rematch at WrestleMania?
Yes. Do it. Do
what
it.
What makes you think you deserve a rematch at WrestleMania?
He's John Cena. I would want to face him at WrestleMania. That's like a high caliber to be in. What does that mean? I think he's saying no. He doesn't think John
what
Cena.
What makes you think you deserve because you're D? John Cena?
Yes, that's why.
Well, you were the great John Cena. Now you're just a quitter, John Cena. As far as a rematch goes, you don't deserve it. My answer is no.
Wow. Someone needs an attitude adjustment. How are we going to convince Rusev that John Cena deserves a rematch? I don't know. If you guys want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, drop an elbow, spear that subscribe button, drop kick that subscribe button. And there goes the flag, insult to injury.